Hi, my name is Donna Carney, and I'm a consumer rights attorney with the Houston Office of Lone Star Legal Aid. We're here to give you some tips on consumer issues during this corona COVID pandemic. And you may be wondering, first and foremost, about some of your creditors or lenders. We understand a lot of people may be facing job insecurity and income issues. We encourage people to contact their lenders or their creditors and consider working out either a deferral or a payment plan. If your lender or creditor is announcing to you that they're recording the phone call, as a Texas consumer, you are also entitled to record that phone call. You don't have to ask for their permission, and you don't need to notify them that you're recording the call. You can get apps for very cheap, if not free, for most smartphones, and memorialize whatever agreement you have with your lender in a phone recording. Also, we encourage people to be very cautious about door-to-door scams. If anybody comes to your door and offers to give you a corona COVID test at the door, it's likely a scammer. Please be cautious before taking any door-to-door scams or phone scams. We are anticipating there will be a great increase in the number of phone scams during this time period. Before you part ways with money, whether it's for a debt that you think you may owe or for some kind of a new service that is being offered that may cure all of your problems, we encourage you to do your homework and contact reputable sources to make sure that the party offering the product is not in fact a scam. Another issue that we're dealing with these days is price gouging. If you feel like the merchant that you're trying to purchase a product from is in fact price gouging, we encourage all Texas consumers to report that to the Attorney General's office.
You can apply for legal help online at www.lonestarlegal.org by filling out an online application. You can also apply by calling one of our offices. Here's a list of our offices with direct and toll-free numbers and the counties served. Look for the county you live in, and that's the office you should call. As always, stay tuned to our blog and social media for updates.